Among the more common nouns used in sacred choral music is the word Gloria. Both because of its frequency of use and its importance, conductors tend to pay particular attention to the manner in which it is sung. The following fragments demonstrate two different approaches to that single word.